All right, Nissan Martinez, another player. All right, number 19, Nissan Martinez. She's the lefty, she's the opposite.
The Caribbean players can go over the top of these blocks.
Absolutely, Derek, and one good pass is what we need here. Pass by Garrett Bruce, excellent pass. They're going to the opposite, and she used the block. She made up for that net call that they called on her. Great execution by Nissan Martinez there, and our lefty from Belmopan.
It's very high, and we're seeing the fruits of that type of training that they're undergoing over there.
Right, out of system pass for the outside hitter. And a block by Kaya Gordon. They're going to the outside hitter once again. The block is sealed, and a monster block by Nissan Martinez.
This is the point I'm making. That was not a passive block. That was an aggressive block. Her hand was literally on the other side of the court. So when that ball hit, there's no way that ball can penetrate over our side of the court.
Derek, I can't
put down a trick in front of them.
All right, Iman Staffa right again at the serve. Great serve once again. Putting Nicaragua out of system. This is a free ball again for Team Belize. Good pass by Sofia Solano. They go to the right side. Who hits it right to position number four? Or number five, sorry. That's a greatly positioned hit.
Yes. Now, again, what made that hit possible was the consistent drive of Zalika. If we allow the game to be played on a silo basis like this, we can't get that rhythm.
And Kaya goes over the top, but digged by Nicaragua. A lapse there by Team Belize. They give Nicaragua back a free ball, going to the outside, and a big block by Nissan Martinez. That goes back to the aggressive blocking
aggressive
needed.
Block. We've been hampered by serving errors.
And we see a right-handed hit by a left-hander, Nissan Martinez.
Yes, impressive indeed. We've been hampered by service errors in this set. The coaching staff has to emphasize to the team, let's develop a rhythm. Get the ball in the court, trust the block. When we start to develop a rhythm, bring back the aggression.
Absolutely. All right, let's see where the setter decides to go. Goes to Nissan Martinez, and she puts it down in the split of the block. No. Again, that set fell about 2 feet inside the court, Derek. I believe that Iman is showing some signs of fatigue.
She get with her left hand because she has a wider range.
And an ace serve from Nissan Martinez.
That's a good
that
one.
Was a great serve.
Excellent serve, excellent placement. The libero just looked at that one because she couldn't do anything about
that's
that.
That's right, absolutely right, Zach. And you ride that hot hand, ladies and gentlemen. Here's Iman Safa attacking the libero, puts him out of system. Setter has the bomb set. And a big block touched by Zalika Henderson. They're going to go back to Aceituno. They do. And Aceituno. Oh!
Ooh.
Not this time, ladies and gentlemen. Not this time on our 6'2", 15-year-old Nissan
right.
Martinez.
It's one thing we always say. Tricks are for kids.
Tricks are for kids, ladies and gentlemen.
Buck was there for her at that moment.
Absolutely right, Zach. And back to serve once again. 14 leads in Nissan Martinez. All right, serves the ball.
Ooh.
And it's an ace for Nissan. That ball drops way into the court, ladies and gentlemen. 20-13. Team the Heat next time.
She was lined up there with Honduras's tallest player, number two.
That's right. And that's a great serve there by Aceituno. Decent pass, and they go to Nissan. Rips it cross
good
court.
Control.
Nobody home.
That's right.
Nobody home, ladies and gentlemen. It's now 16-9. Go VHRCU, and he's a previous president. Oh, that ball came off the tape. They go high to Kaya Gordon. She rolls it at Aceituno. Out of system there. Abuela puts a roll on it. Touch there. All right, it's going to be here's Fatima. She rolls it cross court. Dug there by Aceituno. All right, goes outside. Genesis Abuela. Big block there. Nissan Martinez with the kill block.
Initiated though by our captain and number 8, Libero.
Great serve there by Garrett Bruce, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a free ball for Team Belize. Sofia Solano takes
that's
it.
A good
where
pass.
Are they going to go? They go to Nissan, who
ooh.
Busts through the block of Honduras. And it's 3-1, Team Belize. I got to say, Zach, as a setter, I am really enjoying how Iman Safa is running this offense.
That's right. She's distributing the ball well, making excellent decisions, keeping the blocking for that into points.
That's right, Zach. And here's an out-of-system pass and a decent hit there. They go to the back. Nissan. Nissan just...
Excellent play.
That's that height, that jumping right. ability, and that mental acuity to just trick the ball over the top of the block.
One excellent thing.
And Aceituno back to serve once again. Number 17 for Honduras. All right, and there we go, Nissan Martinez once
again.
That's
it.
All right, good dig there. That setter for Honduras is actually a big block there by Fatima. They go outside. Here's Orella. All right, good dig there by Garrett. Give it to Fatima. Crushes Fatima. All right, and a touch there. Give it to her again. They go to the back, Nissan. And Nissan.
That's exactly.
Nissan crushes it cross court.
You see, that's the difference there. She kept her hand up. That means they minimized their errors and got right back to playing Belize volleyball.
You're right, Zach. And Nissan Martinez. And an ace serve once again for Nissan Martinez, ladies and gentlemen. Honduras is unraveling. Zach, she, as much as she is ambidextrous, that was her weaker hand. Here's Fatima from the back row. Crushes that ball. Oh, but good dig. The ball's coming back.